I've already thrown away all my hatred for USC t-shirts, and I understand that NNU is the new USC for me.
From the day Scott Garson was introduced at the College of Idaho, he's had one goal in mind: crush the Crusaders. The Coyotes basketball coach has been successful in this mission thus far. The C of I beat NNU in both meetings last year. The two neighbors, separated by just 11 miles of highway, will meet for the Mayor's Cup tomorrow night. The Coyotes play host to the Crusaders, tip-off set for 7 o'clock. In 2 weeks, they'll meet again, this time in Nampa. Coach Garson and his team are practicing as we speak. They'll wrap up at about 7:30. You'll hear from them as they get ready to renew that rivalry tonight at 10 o'clock.